a lot of people basically in the nutrition industry really down ketogenic dieting. You know, they say it's bad for human performance. Dr. Lowery and I were one of the first to actually study the impact of ketogenic dieting on strength, on power, and on muscle mass.
Muscle is very important. Why? Because it increases the amount of calories that we burn. And it's also a storage place for glucose. The more muscle you have, the better you can utilize that glucose and the more insulin sensitive you are, and ketones help increase muscle.
When we formulate products, we're testing all these different combinations and seeing what's optimal. Once we find that optimal combination at ASPI, that's the formula that we use and prove it. We have all sorts of instruments and techniques to look directly at muscle mass. So we can image like the quadriceps or the biceps, for example, directly from the top of the muscle to the bone. And what we've been doing to prove it is actually seeing that when you diet, you typically lose muscle mass. But when you actually are on ketones, it prevents that from happening.
I like to use one of my ketone servings per day. I take multiple, but one of them is kind of this pre-workout fuel to get kind of like a better mind-muscle connection to enhance my workouts, right? If you're interested in like resistance training, it's gonna give you that better mind-muscle connection. But also if you're interested in like the weekend warrior, more endurance type exercise, what studies show is ketones may actually help you go longer in your exercise bouts. So one of the reasons why people aren't able to work out as long, or they get tired or fatigue, is because they have this buildup of this thing called lactic acid or lactate. When lactate gets built up inside of the muscle, you start to feel tired. You feel that burning sensation and you're just like, I'm done. Like my body is just, I'm tapped out. Ketones help you buffer or clear some of that lactic acid, which means that's why cyclists often are using ketones, runners, triathlon, marathon runners, Ironman. You start hearing more and more stories about these individuals using ketones because they're able to go further, faster.